There is no idol more debasing than the worship of money.